Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Let me share you my personally developed ESAM in Math 7. The front matter. The table of contents. This is the title card. Five main parts of an ESAM. First, the guide card. Second, the activity card. Third, the assessment card. Fourth, the enrichment card. Present the key to corrections in the answer card. Fifth is the reference card.